Hey everybody, my name is Clayton Stroope, formerly of a band called Thriving Ivory. You may have heard of us. We had a gold single, Angels on the Moon, on Wind Up Records. Now in a group called Midnight Cinema, re-signed to Wind Up Records. And one of the most critical part of this new band is my work with Mr. Jaime Vendera. I met Jaime and he started coaching me as my vocal coach a few years ago while we were on the road. And he was really a critical factor in preserving my voice and teaching me the techniques at that time so that I could tour back-to-back shows, five, six nights a week. I've recently started working with Jaime again, much more focused and much more intensive vocal training. And, I basically just want to give Jaime my highest recommendations and let you all out there and cyberspace know that whether you're looking to strengthen your voice, whether you're looking to gain an extra octave on your voice and be able to wail and sing super high, or whether you're just looking to learn how to sing in general, Jaime's vocal stress release techniques and his vocal RX warm-ups are what I'm using as a professional singer, singing multiple shows a week in a rock band, and his techniques are what I'm using to preserve my voice and maintain the integrity and the unique quality of my voice while not totally thrashing myself while I'm out on stage. And I give him my absolute highest recommendation. Again, whether you're an amateur just trying to learn how to sing for the first time, or whether you're a pro and you've been singing for years, one of the great things about Jaime Vendera's vocal techniques and his instruction is that they're really basic tools. It's nothing too complicated. These are things that you're going to be able to learn and take with you. And you're not going to have to take lessons for 10 years, three days a week. These are things that once you learn, you can take these with you for the rest of your life, and it will change your voice. It'll change the way you sing. It'll change the way you perceive your own voice and the way you approach singing. Whether you're an opera singer, whether you're in musical theater, or whether you're a singer in a rock band, literally these techniques will change your life, and they'll change your voice and the way you see your voice, and will enable you to go from the lowest low, to the highest high, just like that, seamlessly. So check him out, Jaime Vendera. He's the man. Change your life, he'll change your voice. You hit me.